Today I'm in Madison reporting a tragic story about a homeless man who passed away. Today on Fox 17 News at 5:30, I'll give you all the facts and all the details. But first, I wanted to show you what it's like to actually live on the street. Now this is where the man died, here on some very cold asphalt. As you can see, you've got blankets, clothes, spoons, even bottles of water just to make it through the night. Now I know this is hard to look at, but it's also something that really needs to be talked about. And I'll show you how this is part of a bigger issue today on Fox 17 News at 5:30.